What do you want?
First you take him away and then you lose him.
Mrs. Cody, we didn't lose Neil. We're just trying to locate him.
What do you mean by take him away?
They took our son right out of school and put him in a foster home. Didn't even have the decency to tell us.
They?
Family services. They said we were addicts. Said a neighbor talked about abuse and neglect in our house. Oh, lies.
Did you try to fight it in the court?
Is Cheyenne in a white court? Ever read history?
It's not what I meant.
Ever try to visit Neil in a foster home?
I walk 3.5 miles to my day job. Minimum wage, part-time. I come home, I shut my eyes for a few minutes, then I head out to my night job. In a month, if no one gets sick, maybe I have the money to finish rebuilding that engine. Then maybe I find something full-time with better pay. And then we can talk about hiring a lawyer to get Neil back.
Bourbon, you can keep the ice. You mind?
Not at all, Dewey Crow.
325.
It's currency, ain't it?
Mr. Eddie, at this point, we are quite clearly backtracking.
No, we're not, Mr. Paulson.
Mr. Eddie, please consider this. This man sitting right before us is part of a group of people that laughed at us.
Lead, Mr. Foster, please.
Neither of us have been on this trail, but this man could be leading us straight into a trap. What are we going to do?
We're going to walk.
Until we
are
dead.
Move your feet, Mr. Foster.
You take our food! Our crates! For what?
I didn't take anything from you.
The men you come with, gone!
They wouldn't just leave me.
Rote pone santi, rocado, cut out!
I'm gonna put the TV on.
That box makes you lazy.
You ain't my mama, Jerry.
Something's gonna happen tonight.